But when the Holy Spirit is fulfilled in the house, yes, for the Holy Spirit.
Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. This is a ya
before I go forward, I will start to honor the anointing of the house. I'm honoring the anointing of my father, Apostle Tia, and my senior pastor, Mother Apostle Mapari.
Hallelujah.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Mother Apostle and Apostle C, I must tell you that they dearly love you. I thought maybe you should have been at the minister of Panese. Let's go straight to the word of God.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Mafungo anida kunyako ambanaboga hao.
message that I'm going to share with you today. I want to speak to you about prayer. Power within prayer. And in the word. In the word or in the Bible that we have read today. I want to explain to you about the message of another man. A man who has name Herod. A man who was so heartless. A man who never felt a pain for someone else. A man Jesus Christ. When they have crucified Jesus. When the
change.
about Palace that preaching. I want to tell you about the way. I have seen a white myself. And they say that the white is an egg. When the white is an egg, it can edge and pass. And enter within. When David, David has thrown a stone. When he fell down, he went there with an knees. And then everything went. He arrived. He arrived there to bring things. Goliath was wearing chains. It entered inside. He entered, and it entered deeply. Deeply into Adam Maslin. And it went inside. And went into the blood. And killed him. Because word is a living thing. Amen. It destroyed everything. Weeks by weeks. You know your situation. We are about to go and pray right now. When we are about to pray, allow God to give you the space of prayer. When they say we are going to rest, prayer does not say go.
Somebody,
Papa,
see what's in the mother.
In the mother,
I want to tell you,